Hey boys.
Hey, let's make it the last good game, huh?
Drop that.
Mine.
Good game. Well, I'm running for my life.
You should. I know where both exits are, but I don't have a fucking card.
I'm already through an exit.
Which one? A? B?
B.
I'm at B.
Hey, this is my last game.
A. Can I?
That guy's gonna be
so someone just opened the door behind us.
I know. I was followed by a leader.
Oh. I'm already cuffed!
My bad, I didn't know, I'm sorry.
I know, that's why I was screaming it in terror.
I ain't gonna shoot you, I'm a nice man.
This man's a nice man. That's a no-no noise. Not behind, Reverend! We got cucked. There is exactly one guard and one security guard about to get raped.
One D-boy.
Good job, Reverend.
One last game. Please just end it.
I didn't do anything.
One last game.
They don't kill him. Next wave of people will die. That's
fine. Thank you.
How do you escape that all? That's kind of sad. Poor guys.
To die.
Bork, bork! Bork, bork, indeed.
Bork, bork.
I is the nut. Busy smashing my E button. Sounds almost like I'm fapping. It worked. My door is now open. Kill.
Terminate.
Oh, I found entrance zone.
Kill. Kill.
Attention, all personnel.
The key card in the bathroom. Zone
decontamination. So no computer.
Now we do got it.
All biological
we do or don't?
Must be sir, kill me.
Wait, you said you were peanut?
Peanut, please don't. Peanut, what if no?
Peanut, what if no? He did.
What if you?
Nah, he says peanut, what if no, and I just snap his neck.
Oh, hello, Blake.
Hello. There have been reports, I repeat, confirmed reports.
I killed Cabas. I got him.
So proud.
He was just sitting in a corner staring at a wall.
There's a D-boy and a scientist going towards exit B. Exit B?
You mean the ones I'm chasing?
Yeah, I have to lock.
Why do you have to do this? Up.
I actually wanted to Larry's. Well, if you walk in there, I'll lock the door. Have fun, Peanut.
I'm right outside gate A. Stop Nakamura! Stop Nakamura! He went right from gate A. Stop him! I want him dead! He's been juking me all game!
Calm down, zombie. I have two facility guards trapped in Larry's room.
Right outside exit A. Stop him! He's just doing a circle!
Well, that sucks.
A circle! My greatest weakness.
He's right outside, kid! Hey, fucking get him! Grab him!
That's what you get, Fox.
He just went behind, right past you! God damn it, doctor!
Two D-boys going upstairs.
Quack. More power.
The game never stops.
Oh my god, computer, stop him! He's pissing me off!
But why, dude? Yeah, Plague, he can't come back the other way, I don't think.
They're in your room. Peter.
Oh my god! Stop him!
No, I don't want to.
Do it!
Peter, there's two D-boys in your room. Open the door.
I'm gonna go do remember, guys. Even if you are a subway worker, you're still essential to me. If you're a subway worker, you're still essential.
Can D-boys kill a computer?
Because if we need a foot long, who's gonna give it to us? Subway workers.
In the room.
Oh, if they're in the room. Probably not.
I'm a very annoyed peanut right now.
So MTF is coming to kill us.
Welcome, my child.
Yes. Oh, fuck.
Reverend, what are you?
I'm gonna head back.
I'm dead.
Yeah, same.
What were you?
Yeah, facility guard and scientist.
Cause I thought this whole time you were an SCP.
If you wanna bait them to a Tesla, I wouldn't mind murdering them.
Good kill. Grenade, grenade! Oh, I closed the door though. And you're dead. Oh, another grenade!
Hello.
Another grenade! And it wouldn't let me fucking move. Of course.
Got him.
This
like,
is so
he
sad.
Saw escape, and I just ripped it.
I heard guns.
Oh yeah.
Hello, Mr. Zombie.
I'm dead.
Goodbye.
Could I just push them and take the brunt of the bullets?
Yeah, dude.
If you take the brunt of the bullets, you're gonna get dropped down to 55 health like me.
Yeah, sounds about right. I think there's somebody
watching.
I mean,
I made one of them kill each other, so.
I heard someone's locked in intercom. You lock somebody in intercom?
All I can see is just peanut hauling ass.
Woo!
He's the speedy boy.
I'm hurt bad. I'm down to a third of my health. And we're fucked.
Oh, great.
Yay.
Everyone charge.
No.
Everyone charge.
Bro, my health is so low.
Same.
Everyone, come to the nut.
Well, I'm
right outside of intercom room. This way.
Let's hope they come to a Tesla gate sooner than later.
Well, I found gate A, so we might want to just...
Wow. We could
they
camp
more than likely
it.
Won't come through gate A. Gate A.
We could really just limb it out. It's always an option.
Down towards checkpoints, they can't get by you.
Yeah, and that's where the checkpoint... That's where...
Careful.
That's where the gate is.
Careful.
Yeah.
Alright, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there.
They're not even next to the elevator for your information. They're going gate A.
Open gate A.
Yeah.
Open gate A.
Open it.
Open gate A. Fine.
Hurry! Get him!
Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, boys. Get him. Alright, I'm calling the elevator. They can't escape.
He keeps freezing.
I hit him.
I'm being looked at!
Yay, I did something helpful! Oh, that goes down to heavy. Wait, do we have three zombies?
Hello, boys! Ow.
Please, please.
Please, please, snaps his neck.
No escape, no escape.
Welcome, my child.
Here, let me try. Is it being preloaded or like demoted being turned into a zombie? That's the question.
Oh, nice one, Tina.
Double kill.
They're probably camping surface.
There's one SCP on surface outside of gate B.
SCP?
And I don't know an MPF.
You said SCP.
They appear to be teaming.
I see them.
Fucking peanuts hauling it.
Oh, go with it.
He's the fast boy.
I'm gonna restart my computer.
Yeah, they're the last two. Yeah. Keep.
Dun 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 dun!
I'm just gonna open it.
Reverend, how'd that feel?
Close the peanut.
Chaos is spawning. Oh, chaos is spawning. You guys better get it. Oh, never mind.
Charge!
We're gonna get
Oh, Jesus.
Oh my god.